And it's time for the latest in sports from hard-boiled buoyant season. Buoyant.
Thanks, Gogo. Well, after dominating his Japanese opponent, Toshiaki Nishioka, Filipino boxing champion, Nonito Donaire celebrated his victory by watching a movie where he is the leading man. Steve Angeles is more.
With his newly won World Boxing Council Diamond Belt in one hand and 8 stitches on his other, the Filipino flash Nonito Donaire Jr. celebrated his latest victory by going to the movies on Sunday night. Donaire hosted a screening of his new Visayan film, Palata Ang Nagbuot. The movie is a remake of the 1969 film in which Donaire's role was originally played by boxing legend Gabriel Flash Elorde. Donaire co-stars with Gloria Sevilla, and the movie is directed by Sevilla's son, Dandian Ranillo. The love story, which shows off Donaire's acting, singing, and boxing skills, is about Visayan immigrants trying to find a better life in Metro Manila.
I'm very excited, you know, just going through how it was made. It was made from the heart. It was made from everybody's sweat, tears, and dedication, and we're very proud of this movie.
Before Donaire hit the big screen, a sold-out Carson Home Depot Center watched him dominate in the ring on Saturday night, knocking out Japan's Toshiaki Nishioka in a match to see who the top super bantamweight fighter in the world is. It was a slow start to the much-anticipated bout, with Donaire initiating most of the action as Nishioka fought defensively, generating boos from the sold-out arena. Donaire knocked down Nishioka in the 6th round with a left uppercut. Fighting with a bloody, injured left hand, Donaire used a straight right hand to knock down Nishioka again in the 9th, forcing the referee to stop the fight and ending the Japanese Speed King's 8-year, 16-bout winning streak.
Alam namin na malakas kaming dalawa at saka sabi ko, this fight can end as early as the first round kasi malakas kami. At saka parang we have the strategy, so medyo mahina yung una, but nung nakita kong nasaktan ko siya, doon siya medyo nag-open, and he's a true warrior. So sabi ko, you know what, I'm gonna get this opportunity, just be patient.
Donaire's left is known to be his power hand. However, since he first injured it against Wilfredo Vasquez earlier this year, he has re-injured it in his past 2 matches.
Kumusta na ang kamay?
Mabuti naman. Medyo nandun yung ano kasi of the stitches, but okay lang naman siya.
I'm worried about that hand because it shouldn't rip open like that every time, and I guess it's done the same thing in training, so he's actually going into the fights hurt, and I'd like for him to go in completely healthy, and if he can perform like that hurt, can you imagine if he was healthy?
The 36-year-old Nishioka left the ring crying and bowed to the Japanese fans, many who flew in from Japan to watch their country's top fighter. There is talk he may retire after the Donaire match. The Speed King told the media that the Filipino Flash may be one of the fastest fighters he's ever faced.
Bob Arum is hoping to finally match up Donaire against Mexican Jorge Arce, possibly in December. However, that much-awaited super bantamweight clash will depend on how fast the Filipino Flash's injured hand can heal. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Van Nuys, California.